Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's do some more Call of the Zone. I'm not putting anything in there. Anywho, where was I? I'm still groggy. I don't remember shit. I know that I have come to Dark Valley from Darkscape. I have had some sleep. I have picked up some shit. Okay, I should probably drop this. It's too damaged to sell, I think. Let's try. Actually.
Не о чем мне сейчас трепаться, понимаешь?
Which one of you is the leader? Ooh, hello. I wonder if these are like tutorial pyramids to show the wonderful shapes you can make to hop to higher places and shit. In fact, before we talk to the leader, yo. Yoink. Why no sausage? Oh, did I see an anti-rat? I think I saw some anti-rat. Come on, despawn already. Okay, I think I've cleared this up. Hello, are you the head honcho?
Не приставай с разговорами, добром прошу.
Never mind. Whoa, what is happening over there?
Что скажешь?
Yep, can't sell this. Oh, I do have a sausage. Okay. I'm gonna eat that, but I don't think I can sell anything right now. I wanna try something. Oh, hello. I know, that's an empty one. Well, that's not breakable one. So if I place a crate here, can I put shit in it? No, I can't. So it looks like placing crates is only good for going to places, it would seem. I'm gonna damn it. So I'm gonna drop these pistols, but these are handy. And now I can't remember if I already emptied that stash or not. So next stash I'm gonna add to it, I think. Alright. What is that I'm seeing? Oh, that's the checkpoint. So here. Uh, anybody here? No? That's great. Is that the chopper I hear already? What time is it? Getting to midnight. Did I sleep already? I think I did and I starved. Okay, let's exchange that. I think it's better to go wandering. Since I have more of this ammo right now, let's stick to this. Is that a bloodsucker I heard? Could be. Probably not friendly, but what do I know? Oh shit! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh shit! I think this qualifies as we are fucked. But who knows? Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. Where did you go? But it was thrilling while it lasted. Now, where was I? That means I can use one of the pistols that I dropped. Let's return here. So, which one gives me the use of this ammo? What about this one? Okay, same one. So, let's use this. And that didn't help much. Mm-hmm. one more use. I know this isn't optimal, but also this gets rid of the extra. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is better. I think I deserve a manual save here. Now, really, really, really wouldn't want to just drop these. I mean, I might need them later. Yeah. I am, however, going to avoid that other side right now. I don't know what's the Islam situation in Call of the Zone. Whoa! Is that a blowout coming? Or is that just random thunder from the center? Oh, I think it's a... Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, guys, a little help. Health. Ah, I have a decent amount of... Ooh. Decent amount of health kits, actually. Can I trade with you? Of course not. Ah, yeah, it's Call of Pripyat based, isn't it? I do know that the field is cleaner than it was before, so let's try again. But yeah, that anomaly over there, I remember one like this from Clear Sky in garbage behind the depot. Still, again, I'm hungry. Oh, I know what that light is. It's the pyro comet. That's also like it used to be in Clear Sky. Couldn't do anything with them right now because this suit doesn't have artifact slots anyway, so there's that. Uh oh, field. Probably. Oh, I also... Oh, hello! I also hear some gravitational shit going on. Yeah, that's about right. Basically, I wonder what might be happening. Oh, hello. That is somebody's light there. A ladder here, didn't it? could easily be bandits, but then again, who knows? It probably is bandits. Can't tell really. Okay, that's risky. Is there a ladder here? See any. There's a little campsite though. Moving out there. Hello? Oh! It's the thingy. The toxic thingy. Good enough. Let's hope the pipe is still there. Oh, hello. Oh, these are inside the yard, aren't they? Hear them, but I can't touch them. Sausage, give me sausage. I see an antenna there, that means there's an extra campsite. No friendlies here, I don't think. Design is the same as it used to be in Clear Sky as well, so there shall be. Oh, hello. Who this? Thank you. let's leg it. Oh shit! I made it! Back to the eco camp, I think. That sounded like an Islam. Ooh, me likey. Okay, I think I better. Whoa! Okay then. I don't think these parts are salvageable. Yep. Alright, back to the ecologists, I think. Ah! Water. Nope. Is that a hint of daylight I see? I need a safe place to sort my shit out, but otherwise I would love to come back to this situation. Yeah, I know. We've been greedy. Oh, hello! It is right. Let's see. It has a crate. Oh! Keep the ammo. And that's about as much as I want to put in there, because I kinda don't want to leave the rest of the shit behind. Okay, now which way is the camp? Shit. I got myself disoriented. Is that Camp Science? Yeah, it should be. Yep. Hi, I don't have the shotgun that you wanted.
Dzień dobry.
Dobry. This was Nox. Let's see, what can I trade with you? I don't want to sell any ammo, like ever. How much for that? Oh. And how much does it weigh? I think I could sell some of these. because I don't know how to cook them right now, and I will probably get some more of them. Oh, and here's a pistol. Ah, then again, now that I have anti-rad, I can actually eat these. So I'm gonna sell you the pistol and some vodka. That's nice, isn't it? So let's see, how bad can it be? -3. Is gone. Well, ain't that handy. Too bad nobody's asking for mutant parts yet. Well then, now that I am no longer starving, I could maybe snooze for a few hours. Okay, I need my own sleeping bag, don't I? Okay. Until dawn, please. Lighter now, that's good. That's all I wanted. I'm going back to pester the bandits. Still need some extra light though. Yeah, okay, the ecologists are still here. Good for you. Let's not try to rush. That didn't do me no good. Right now I don't know if the anomaly fields are stable or if they're moving about. I mean, I guess the big ones that are on the map are stationary. Couldn't light it, I don't know why. Maybe you can only light the friendly ones. Do we have a level changer? Oh, and that's all we get for garbage, okay. Get a crate here, campsite crate, yes please, let's check it, empty, this is where somebody would totally put a stash, but no luck right now. Anything in the truck? Nope. Oh, hello. It is dawning. Not proper dawning. Oh, I can already see it. I'm not sure if I can even pass through here. Yo. Whoa. Okay, looks like it won't budge that easily. Is that a campfire or is that an anomaly? The bandits to come across this field to catch me. Also, let's check. Nothing at the moment. Even know if anybody's in that room shooting randomly. Anyway. Goop, though, looks radioactive. And it is. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, ho, ho. This is just foul. Okay, let's use up an anti-rad, just in good measure, and... I think we're better off with this. And I don't know how to change ammo. Ah, never mind. Where I usually have them, but Changing ammo is usually not the first priority, so... Hello? I think I'm gonna switch back to this. Sneaky idea. Don't think there's anybody up here. Nope. Alright, manual save here. And I think this is a good place to end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!